We're going to go ahead and make this little documentary.
About a half hour from the Hoover Dam.
Hoover Dam!
And about an hour from Vegas.
An hour from Vegas!
Long trip.
What it's really going to be about, I think, is how three guys that have a common interest, and it might be in show business, and it might be something else.
See that girl over there? Next time she comes in, I'm going to get her digits.
Jason can't get off work. It's just you and me.
We're headed straight through Nevada, Las Vegas, right to the Show Business Expo.
Los Angeles Show Business Expo West.
Selling this book to get an extra $10.
Where's he going?
LA.
Going. Oh man, you think of us LA. Over there, huh?
What do you suppose they weigh at the weigh station?
Probably my.
They're going the same way I wanted to go.
Only if it's over 55 pounds, so we'll probably have to stop a few times before we hit the four corners.
Look in Arizona. And 20 feet away is Nevada.
My friend and I came out from Colorado Springs, and we've been shooting documentaries and stuff, and decided to turn this whole thing into a little show.
Oh, great! Captain, we've been damaged!
You know, I know Ben's never been out of Colorado.
I mean, we could fly, but...
Yeah, but I imagine...
Then you'd have to drug me up, and I'd be screaming like a woman the entire
time. This is the Hollywood Bowl. This is Hollywood. I'm here. I wonder how many lanes are at the Hollywood Bowl.
Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? We'll do and come for you. We love Nevada.
No, it's okay. It's okay. Actually, we were shooting you. Yeah, we wanted you on our video.
Basically, you call these girls up, and this one does bachelor parties more private.
At Shakey's Pizza Parlor.
At Shakey's Pizza Parlor. Famous pizza parlor, I guess. Over there is Japan.
The snot was running down my nose a bit.
Sushi. Beautiful Asian baby.
It's kind of hard to get it out of that salty taste out of your mouth. When you come to L.A., pay the $5. I got $76 worth of parking tickets and $84 worth of total charges. And the funny thing is it's all in Brian's name.
We'll be leaving in 13 minutes.
Isn't that true, Barrymore? Something about being naked with Kenneth Branagh?
No. Said that on this trip.
No, that's right. I was wondering what was missing.